You know, I'm really impressed with the fact that almost every group has recordings, which is great. When I was the Brown University Hijinks, that was when, well, we were still using the pinhole camera back then. And just having a cassette was an amazing feat back then. We didn't even have one, and I'm truly amazed at how every group now has a huge catalog of CDs. Every group is like Led Zeppelin. So I know that Octobeat has several CDs out, and the next group is celebrating their very first release. And this is a group, I first met one of the leaders of this group last year at the East Coast Summit. Her name is Patty, and she introduced herself to me at a seminar that I was doing, and she said to me, "Sean, you're going to hear about my group." And I was like,
"Oh, yeah?"
So, sure enough, here they are. And they're celebrating their first release, and by the way, please support all the groups who have CDs, including myself. I brought mine here as well. It's a big part of a group's income, and it does help spread the word of mouth, and all these CDs get airplay. So thanks for supporting the group's recording efforts. And now please welcome In Acchord! Just so you don't think that I'm the only guy who's wearing fake reptile, huh?
Sing like the wind.
Hot air.
Let's make some noise.
out from the wilds of Western Pennsylvania. We're a community-based group. We have some people from all walks of life. We've got some starving medical students. We've got a couple of scientists. We even have our very own Opheim.
Shards of broken glass and spend more meant to be. Yes, I might see
'cause I'm stranded alone in the gas station of love, and I have to use the self-service pumps. I'd rather rip out my intestines with a fork than you going out with other men. I'd rather slam my fingers in the door again and again and again and again. Can't you see what I'm trying to say, woman? Under a toenail or two. I'd rather clean out all the bathrooms at Three River Stadium. I'd rather rip my heart right out of my rib cage with my bare hands and then throw it on the floor and stop it again until I die.
Better time. Baby, you can drive my car. But I've got a driver and that's a start. Baby, you can drive my car. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba, I guess I'm gonna be a star. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba, baby, you can drive my car. Baby, I love you.
Change our minds. on the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Gonna be around. If you got no place to go, if you're feeling down. If you're all alone, when the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Gonna do my very best, and it ain't no lie. If you put me to the test, if you let me try. Take a chance on me.
And although it made us, well, quite a mint, I like that version much better. Yeah, it's actually a pleasure to see a group that's more shameless in their hawking of their wares than me. Truly rare. Hey, Roger, do you need to do any re-EQing of this? You okay? Actually, fantastic thing. You guys are probably wondering what this strange device is over here. You're probably thinking that it's an extra prop from the movie Mars Attacks, or perhaps some sort of weird proctological device. I believe that is the wireless transmitter for the next group. Now, you're probably also wondering what this backwards trampoline thing is over here. I'm not sure what that is, but I'm sure that we're going to find out very soon. I've been talking with these guys on the phone for the last few weeks. We've been passing tapes back and forth, and I'm going to sing a couple of songs with them in a little while. But please.